In the criminal justice system, sexual-based offenses are considered especially heinous. On Fire Island, however, they are considered normal. The dedicated detectives who investigate these vicious felonies are members of an elite squad called the Fire Island Special Victims Unit. These are their stories.